Dig, I have Brett here who came believing for his miracle and he received it tonight. For a year and a half now has been struggling with pain in his stomach and pain in his lungs due to alcohol use and drug use. Year and a half now. He's been 3 months sober now. Tonight he came believing for his miracle.
And explain to me what it was like when you sensed the Lord working this miracle.
Oh, it was overwhelming. I felt a sense of peace and I felt his presence on me. And it knocked me back on the chair. I've never felt anointing so strong before. And I felt this discomfort in my lungs. And that's been every night for about a year and a half. I can't even sleep. I can't even, I'm just thinking about that constantly. I feel like it's hindering me about my walk with God. And I feel like once I hit the chair, the presence or the pain, the discomfort was gone.
And how long have you dealt with that?
A year and a half now.
And that was from, explain to me, because I know you said something about alcohol and drugs. How did the alcohol and drugs affect your body?
Well, it caused mitral valve prolapse in my heart. So like a kind of irregular heartbeat type thing. And then just this ball in my stomach and this pain right here that would not go away for a year and a half now. So, and then now I don't feel it anymore, so.
Lift your hands. Stretch your hands forward to pray for him. He said he's never sensed anything like this. Sir, the Holy Spirit is on this platform with us. For when you glorify the name of Jesus, the presence of the Holy Spirit manifests. Father, thank you for freeing this man from every addiction. Thank you for marking his life. Now, Father, I pray you put your fire in him and let him preach your gospel and let the captives go free in the name of Jesus. And the church said...
Thank you for watching Encounter TV. Don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell. Also, help us spread the gospel of Jesus Christ in the power of the Holy Spirit. Make a one-time donation or become a monthly supporter by clicking on the donate link now.